Rumors doing the rounds are that late Gia Khan's sister will soon be looking at starring in a Hindi film. Well, acting seems to be running in the genes considering her mum Rabia Khan had acted in N. Chandra's super hit 1986 movie Ankush, and sister Gia made her hit debut with Nishabd. We have heard that Rabia Khan is already in talks with a few producers to discuss investing in Karishma's debut film. Karishma definitely is a good-looking girl, so do you think she will have a great chance at success in Bollywood? Leave your comments below and like this video. Also, don't forget to subscribe to Bollywood Backstage for more updates.